Okay, in this video, we will cover inbox system messages between admin and users. For that, we need first of all inbox table and model, then migration. This stuff we will complete step by step. First of all, HPR artisan make migration create. Inbox, you can use inbox, that's it. Okay, inbox table name is inbox. Okay, inside database migration, last one is your new migration, and I will copy from this. Okay, just paste here, and for down function you will copy this and close it. It's here. Change the name of your table. Table is inbox, and here you can delete extra, and ID is compulsory. String, first of all we will need subject. Okay, second one we need table string message, and I need one integer, that is our user ID, integer user underscore ID. That's it. Change your name of table inbox. Now let's migrate this PHP artisan migrate. Okay, it's migrated. One more thing, PHP artisan make model will be inbox. Okay, model is completed. Now close migration, go to your route. Here inside your middleware, user middleware, you will start at inbox. Start a new route view. Here we will create interface for that, so don't worry. Here inbox comma my account folder dot inbox. Okay, that's it. And let's create first of all this save as. For inbox blade, just change the name inbox and delete the extra part. Extra part will be your panel body. Just delete it. Okay, and here you can use heading inbox. That's it. Go to browser, click here inbox, and here is your new data, new interface. But you have to pass data. Here you will pass data with app inbox model and all data, but it will be error. Wait a minute. It will be error because you have to tell which database it is. You can see inboxes does not exist because system finding inboxes, but we have a inbox here. Let me reload this. Here we have a inbox. For that you have to do one thing, go to model of inbox app. Here is inbox, and you will tell here for system protected your table name is inbox. Now error will be fixed. That's it. Reload. Now error is fixed, but data not showing because database is empty. Let me insert some simple queries. Okay, let me check first of all structure. Okay, here is message, change it. varchar to text. Okay, for text don't have any length, save it and change the subject length. I need 255. Okay, just save it. It's up to you. You can use anything. Insert some data. Subject is hi. Hello. Are you there? Is your message. Okay. And randomly put any ID for user. Second ID for user 3. Subject hello. Hi. Are you there? This the two different messages, change it. You can put anything here. That's it. That's copy this for this and for both of go. Here is two data. Now reload. You will see some data. Okay, I forget to add here some data. Here is your data. Now make it for loop, for each as message and for each. Here you will say message subject, and after that you will say br message. Reload. Hi is your message. Hi is your message. Okay, you can use here also br. I'm not using br. I will create interface. I just show you what is this. Okay, here is your inbox, but you need to show message which belong to this login data. Okay, for that go to route, change your some query, add a where condition where user ID I am for ID auth user. Here you will put ID field and get function to get data. Reload. Now I think I have an error. Okay. If I put here 4, that's it. Out. Users, I think users. Reload. Okay, method user not from user. Let me check what is this. Here I have this. Why is already user and ID. Reload. Oops, try to not object data. Why? Let me figure out what is the error. Okay, where ID? I think auth is not working here. So for that, let me add here for 4 now. Let me complete the interface. We will figure out our error. Okay, here inside here you have to put some actual interface like here you will put here div class. We will use collapse by bootstrap. Okay, here class panel and call md6. That's it. The main div, and inside here you will show div for row. Okay, div class flaps, it will be hidden, so we will use here meshes, close it. Okay, and before this you have to show anchor tag href star data toggle flaps. Okay, and data target will be you can use any ID. I use a d1 d4 div, and you will say s's subject. If someone click on subject, then it will be open id div d1. Okay, I will show you on the in browser. Reload here, click here, that's it. Okay, let me show you multiple, so you have to use all function. Okay, all function, you will reload this. Yeah, you can see hello, because it's showing only d1, so you have to put it dynamically id, like here you will say message id. Okay, simply put here also message id. Reload, hi, hello, that's it. This is your inbox receiving message from MySQL, which admin will send, and you can reply it. That's it. You will reply it. We will make it a read and read system, so don't worry. Okay, here I will say panel body to make it more beautiful. Okay, it's a panel body. And if, yeah, that's it. You can use panel also. Reload. Okay, 6 MD 6. That's why it's not 50% deep. Okay, no, here not. Okay, this one will be outside the loop. Okay, div class this, and outside the div you will close it, save it, reload. Is it? Yeah. Oh, that is no problem. We will figure out, because you have here pro. Reload. Yeah. Okay, I think we don't need this one, so I will remove it, and this also, and our main div this. Reload, open, here it is. Okay, we need to define it minimum div, minimum height. So you will put here style inline style min height 400 pixel. Reload. That's it. Okay. Click. Yeah. I think it's okay. But make it more beautiful. You can add here H3. Okay. And you can make it more beautiful to add paragraph p tag. Reload. Hey, hello. It's too big. F. That's why our inbox here. In the next video, we will try to cover a particular user display, and we will cover in upcoming videos message by admin. So we will give a form to admin. Let me log out and login as a admin. If I am admin, I don't know what it is. I think this one. Yeah, I will give a form to admin to add a message, and inside the dashboard you will read a here inbox read unread count message. That's it. Okay, thank you guys, see you in the next video. If you have any suggestion, please comment below. Thank you.